What is up, guys? Welcome back to another video. You are tuning in with Triple N Entertainment. Another reaction for you guys today. And what are we reacting to?
The Weeknd, Save Your Tears. This came out a month ago.
Natalie and Nicole already know. The way you said it, The Weeknd, Save Your Tears.
Save Your Tears, The Weeknd.
Now, I didn't hear the song fully, but...
Wait, you heard the song?
I didn't hear the song. No. I meant to say I didn't. But I saw plenty of memes of how his face looked. That he looked like handsome Squidward, and that he did. I didn't hear this though. I just know how he looked. His face gives me anxiety.
But they said that was his actual surgery.
I know! It wasn't actual surgery, it's like clay.
Why would he mold his face like that?
The Weeknd's just different, bro. Imagine somebody actually getting up on a stage performing looking like that. The definition of, I need my face. He's just putting his arm on the bald guy's head. His head is a lot more wider. I saw how they made his face look, though.
Like, I wonder how they got that on his face.
You know, the same way they do makeup for movies.
Oh.
Wait, what? Wait, what is
that? Oh, my God. It's champagne.
That's not my fault.
It's champagne.
It looked like that.
It was champagne. I didn't question it.
Hey, don't look at me like that. He did that scene on purpose to make people think that way. And I thought that way. Oh, she's pretty.
She is. Oh, she's the only one that doesn't have a mask on.
I know. Oh my God.
Are you sure that's multiplayer?
Wait, he has like... Wait! What?
I thought he had the gun.
Bro, his face scares me. Why would you bring her on the stage? I thought he was just going around shooting people headshots, giving people criticals.
This concept is really weird.
This gives me Joker vibes a little bit. You know how Joker just do the most.
Yeah.
What was it? The scene where he blew up the hospital? No.
What scene?
When he blew up the hospital. I think he was going down the stairs. You scared me. That's not funny, Weeknd.
Where was the girl?
What happened to... Oh, my God. His face scares me. Oh, my God. No.
My face is that sad.
What did I just watch?
I thought he had the gun.
Bro, when he was making this, like, what the gun does is... Like the face of like, do it.
Ew.
Dude. What happened to the
art?
Just
trend.
Ignore like the girl wasn't up there and then the stage went dark again. You'll be like, oh yeah.
The Weeknd!
Handsome Squidward face! Yeah! I love to see it! I love to look at it. His face gives me nightmares. I just love it.
Okay, where did that girl go? Because after he was like, no,
do it. I know that. What would you do rate it?
6.5. A 6.5.
I give it a 7, you know.
You know, save.
Save!
17.
Another day. The Weeknd tells you save your tears.
Yo, and when, like, what happened after, you know, the thing?
And then the screen
went red. And he was
and
like.
And then the scream. Okay.
Shush.
That's it.
Screen. And then he was like, ah.
I don't know, but it makes sense, because I don't know what music video it was. I think he was, when he got Grammy nominated.
Grammy?
Yeah.
Which Grammy?
I don't know, like, I know his album was number one, but he was, when he got on stage, his face was all wrapped up and, like, bloody and whatnot. So I guess, and then when he takes it off, it's like, his face is all scary, Handsome Squidward looking.
I don't think he even looks like Handsome Squidward. I mean, kind of.
It just looks terrifying. Anyways, that's it. Song wasn't that bad.
The only
was crazy though.
I know one song I definitely like from The Weeknd, and it's Starboy.
I think I like The Hills. I know I've heard a lot. As much as I think, I don't really listen to The Weeknd like that. If I probably heard one of his songs, I definitely know who it is. That's it.
Starboy.
Thank you for watching. Make sure to subscribe.
Comment
on what you'd like to see us do next. Hit that like button. Thank you for tuning in. And grrr, brrr, brrr, bow. We out.